What is a release plan? Simply put, a release plan allows you to keep track of the product features that you are releasing in each of your product releases. With this release plan template in Coda, you can keep track of all of your product features and releases all in one place and visualize all of your features and releases in a nice cohesive way with your stakeholders and teammates. To get started, you go to the releases and features page. And you'll notice here that I have a bunch of dummy data in terms of releases. And I can add a new release by just clicking on new row here. And let's say this release is release 5. And I'll call this 5.0 release 5. And let's say this is general availability. And you notice that the features here is empty. And that's because down in the features table down here, you can now start adding new feature 1. And once I select release 5, and let's say the team responsible for this is the front end, we'll start on the 16th and we'll end on the 29th. Identify a PM, let's say it's me, another PM, tech lead, and then also for the engineering team, we can say it's this guy. And when I scroll up here, you notice that this new feature 1 now gets associated with release number 5. And I can call this 5 or 5.1. I can rename these things. But the key thing here is you add all these different things, different columns to your feature, and they get associated with your main release table up here. When you hover over each of these cards or chips, you can see more about that specific feature. That's from this table down here. And the ultimate goal is to be able to visualize this in a nice way with your teammates. I can view my features by major releases and just show it by team. And I can expand this to see the actual individual feature in that release. I also like to see things by team here and in a timeline or a Gantt chart. And I can collapse these to see kind of overall what's going on with each of my teams in terms of the timing, but then drill down into specific features here. And then also by release, instead of looking at it by team, I look at it by release and seeing a timeline view of all my major releases in my upcoming product cycle. And that's how you can look at a release plan template in Coda.